Swirling through space are clusters of billions of stars. Bound by gravity, some are close and some are far. Collections of stars, gas and dust, each grouping is unique. These groups are known as galaxies. Let's see who we can meet.
They are galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. They are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see, some common and some anomalies. It's time for you to meet.
I'm the Milky Way, the galaxy where you are from. I'm a spiral galaxy. I have reaching spiraled arms. My stars, gas, and dust gather in my spiral arms that reach outward from my center as we swirl across the bridge.
Messier 87, an elliptical galaxy. In the purple cluster is where you'll find me. I've got a black hole at the center of me with an ejection jet for all to see. I'm elliptically shaped with no special features, no spiraled arms, no internal structure. I'm an old supergiant elliptical galaxy. There's very little gas or dust left in me.
Small Magellanic cloud, quite unique of this I'm proud. I'm an irregular dwarf galaxy. I'm small and oddly shaped, you see. I'm full of stellar matter, gas, and dust, making new stars bright and mysterious. I travel with a large Magellanic cloud. We're orbiting our neighbor, the Milky Way, now.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see. Some common and some anomalies, it's time for you to meet.
We are the merging antenna galaxies. We collided hundreds of millions of years ago, you see. We are classified as a peculiar
type of galaxy. I am one in the constellation Canis Venatici. I'm known as a lenticular galaxy. Why? My shape is between spiral and elliptical. I have no arms but a great central bulge surrounded by a flattened disk. I'm not a sight that you should miss.
I'm NVC 1365. The Fornax constellation is where I reside. One of the largest galaxies. I'm huge in size, 200,000 light years across. I'm wide. The Great Barred Spiral Galaxy. A bright center and a bar of stars across me. I have very prominent blue spiral arms, which add to my unending charm.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see. Some common and some anomalies, it's time for you to meet.
I am Quasar 3C273. I emit large amounts of energy. I'm the bright center of a galaxy. Powered by a black hole at the center of me. The brightest objects in the universe. I'm the quasar that was discovered first. The large elliptical galaxy far away. In the constellation Virgo is where I stay.